Hola, 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 hola. This is a review. A review of Monster High Doll, Mad Science, Laguna Blue. I unboxed it already, but I just stuck it in there. I am so, so sorry. I should have done when I bought it. Sorry. It has her. It says Mad Science, her name. It has a logo, or a symbol. It says Monster High. Over here is old information. Here's the other collections. Okay, first we have the locker. Has a little lock. And let's open it. Things on the door is like a hook to hang your clothes. Whoa. You have a little egg that's cracking. The egg is cracking. You have her notebook. And you have her little tiny pen. You have another outfit. It's a shirt with pants. Yeah. Shirt or pants. You're not funny. Not funny, people. Hello. Not funny. I'm just joking. You also have a Mad Science Survival Guide. It's Monster High. You have more info. Info ends everywhere. What do you need? No eye coffins allowed? Come on. Really? This is no eye coffins. You can only think. And you can do like testing or something. I don't know. No eye coffins? It's not even full. I'm just joking. Mr. Hack, he left a note. I don't know if you guys can see it. It says, Mr. Hackington is legendary for a reason, mostly as a result of his class rules affected on those who break them. Over here you have a creature watching. It's so weird. But it's so cool. You have stickers. More stickers. Now this is absolute gorgeous. I think this is cute. It's a jar that I can open. That I can't open, obviously. Alright. Lid. A little frog is supposed to be in there. I'm just joking. Oh my god, I like you frog. They're cute. Anyways. How's school? Good? Nice to hear that. You have the stand. You have another part of the stand. And you have another part of the stand. Not funny. Okay, now you have her hands. I don't know why they're off. It's not Frankie. She doesn't have stitches, people. You have a brush. Thank you. is free. I'm free, Gales. I'm free. I'm free. You're free. Well, that's about it. Bye.